Okay, hi everyone. This is when I've already put this metallic on. Rose house paint. PPG. So I've also got wax paper, two little paper canvases, a tile for the drippings, and wire racks just from the dollar store. Okay, I think it's all set up. So, I'm just going to do black and white. This is a metallic black. I put it in there to, let's see, let's stir it a little bit. It's way runny though. This is just some leftover. This is the color. I love this color. And then this is white. So, okay, let's see what I can do. Okay. Let's clean this flat. It doesn't look flat, but it is flat. Put a layer down. This will be the negative space color. Okay, didn't have to be perfect. Working with metallics is can be challenging. These are my doggies in the background. Let's just see what happens. Sometimes the texture can do things. Make it interesting. Okay. So, cup. I'm not going to put any silicone in it. Too much black. A little goes a long way. So maybe I use this. This is for sure metallic. These are by Artist Loft. Doesn't look metallic, but it is. Okay, we think it's enough. Maybe not. Maybe a little bit of this rose colored metallic. Messy, messy. Okay, so there. Kind of cool.
So I want.
And let's put this over. Side note, sometimes these end up looking good, these things you mix with. You can reuse them. Okay, let's see what happens here. Wow, too much black. Let's see. Black overtook, you see? I'm gonna stretch it out. Drip off. Yeah, drip off. Oof, looking good now. Wow, maybe like a mountain. So I'm even that out a little bit. Okay, wow, cells are coming anyway. Cells are coming. Okay, let's do a little bit here. See, I don't care how much it drips, it's going on those other ones. Well, not bad, guys, not bad. Sometimes you can mess with these too much, but I don't know. I'm gonna leave it alone. See if there's any air bubbles. I'm not liking that right there. Get over there. Okay, any air bubbles? You don't want to do this too much if you don't want cells. I'm not crazy about cells, but might be some air bubbles right there. Trying to get the bubbles out. And of course, this is using Liquitex pouring medium, Elmer's glue, and distilled water. That's what I use for the mixture. I think that was done. It's going to change. Do a close up. Gosh, it looks red on the camera. Okay, I'm going to put it over here to dry. And you don't want any wind in here. Wind. Air flowing. There's a Karen Goodrich does that too. She's another YouTuber. This has a large following. So she's really great. Okay, doggy. Doggy's like snowing around. Nope. Okay. So let's do something here. Hold on. I got something on the screen. I don't know if you guys see it, but. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this is a tile. It was cleaned. It's kind of cool. Just some drippings. What should we put? I think black. Put some black. So I don't know. That looks, they said it's metallic, but it doesn't look it to me. Maybe the Homer's glue and everything washed out the metallic. I don't know. But if you guys want to, leave me a comment about that. Oof, looks like people, right? Yeah. Missing up the people, huh? Just want to get the sides. Look at the side, it's nice. Can you guys see it? Oh, nice. Let's see. I don't think I see any bubbles. Of course, this isn't a complete flat surface. I'm trying to get like cells to come up around these black kind of things sticking up. But it's interesting. Interesting pattern. Right? I don't see any bubbles, so that's great. Okay, so I'll put this over here to dry. Maybe not on that. I have things set up here, over here, for them to dry on. Okay. So now we have these. These two are like good canvas paper from Frederick's. I love this. This is like, you know, you can use it as skins paper, whatever, collages. You can use it. Okay, so I'm gonna put more paint on there. I'm not sure I have enough, but I'll put some green in here maybe. I think I have green mixed up. Is this going too long? Well, you guys can speed it up. Okay. Not much white. Yes, I'm messy. Alright. You guys see that? Yeah, I guess you did. Okay. So I'm just gonna pull. Okay, I have another clean. It's too thick. Okay, let me get some green. Gold green. You can also smoosh these together. Can you guys see it? Yeah, you can see it. Okay. Okay, that's mixing kind of funny. Yeah, I'm gonna do my black. Let these colors go well. Oh, heart right there. Happen to have some white here. You just go where your imagination takes you. Okay. Is that enough? That's enough. Now what I could do is take this canvas and go psh. How about we do that? Fuck it. This makes a kind of cloud effect, which I love. Okay, so let's see. Nice, right? Nice. So, let me get a brush. Loving it. I don't know if it's going to run from that. Just want to cover the blank spaces. Kind of glob it on there, you know? Wow. Suplex. There's a blank space right in the freaking middle. Okay, so we're gonna go like that. There's some over there too. I think that's it. Trying to leave it alone. It's all covered. All covered. Pretty cool. Maybe one in here. No, it's gonna be fine. Make sure it's all covered. I think this is a good one where the sides would be good black. Just all black. I'll go back over and do that later. But it's all covered. I think. Is that something right there? Yeah. Okay. Bubbles. Someday I'll get a regular torch. I don't know, maybe it's like selling up, but you can't see it. Of course, this was gesso. Oh, there's a spot. Maybe some white.
It's clean, it's clean.
So it's gonna dry and it's gonna do things, so it'll be good, it'll be cool. Gonna let it dry. Did I say that before already? Okay. For real. Gonna let it dry. For real. And we gotta do the paper here. Okay.
Don't touch, Dougie. No touch.
More racks down there. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at the paper. Look at the paper. So, let me just leave it alone. Leave this one alone, maybe. Oof. There's a lot of paint on there. Go, go, paint. See, I always do this. Run out of freaking room. I'm not like all those other YouTubers, man. I'm messy. Messy. But it's all covered. Oh, okay. Okay. You guys are probably laughing. They're laughing at me. Okay. Hey, I'd be keep it real. Keep it real. Wow, a lot of black. A lot of black. So that one may be a dud. What do you think? Okay, guys, I think I'm going to end it. But, let's get bigger here. Flat, flat, flat. Okay, guys, thanks. Please like my video and submit. Subscribe. Thanks, guys.